Have you ever wondered how does a developer can understand the business problem and offer effective technology solutions? That's when a solution architect comes into the game. A solution architect can be described as a person who offers architectural solution for the software development. So, what is their daily task? And is this a dream job for young people in the current digital age? In this video, let's come to the sharing of Mr. Nguyen Pham, the co-founder and CIO of Invo Group. He has more than 10 years experience in the field of technology and business. And wait a second, before we go to the video, don't forget to subscribe and click the ring right next to so you won't miss any new video from Invo Hub. Here we go.
Hello everyone, my name is Nguyen Pham. I'm the co-founder and CIO of Invo Group. And today I'd like to share with you some information about the solution architect. A solution architect is the person who is responsible for designing any kind of system solutions with a very strong consideration about system performances, security, as well as in the most cost-effective way. A solution architect has to be having a very strong knowledge about the system domain as well as any technical aspect of a system to help him understand and can foresee any kind of things or issues happening in the system. A solution architect on a daily basis has to work very closely with the business users to help them analyze any features in the system or investigate on any issues with the business users and to help them come up with the best possible solutions. The solution architect has to also working very closely with the development team, especially with the team leads, to help the team going in the right path and to implement the system in the most effective way. And the most essential skills for a solution architect is have a very good knowledge and understanding about system security as well as performance. You will be responsible for designing a system that is highly available as well as mostly secured across the world out there. Not necessarily, but it is a good advantage if the solution architect has a good and strong knowledge about technical and programming to help him understand the system in all aspects, especially from an end-to-end systems. It is super important for a solution architect to have a good knowledge about the business because that's gonna help him to talk to the business on a daily basis to help to design the system and any kind of new features. A solution architect, as I mentioned, is the one who is responsible for design any kind of system solutions from a high level domain with consideration about performance and security and stuff, right? But the technical architect would be the one who is normally focuses in one aspect or one area of the entire large system. Some system like e-commerce platform like Lazada or Shopee, you may know that in their system they're going to have a lot of different area, different service, different systems behind. For example, they may have a marketplace system, they may have a data warehouse system, they may have a inventory system, and may have different teams, may have different business customer support to maintain that. And in each of that system, and there may be different technical architect, and those are the ones that are going to be responsible for that specific service system. The technical architect normally follow the overall solution provided by the solution architect. to help the whole system, you know, being followed the correct directions. And the application architect, on the other hand, is another level of the architect where he may be focusing more in the application level. So he's going to be the one focusing more in the coding development as well as maintaining the system. Okay, now this is a good question, and the answer is actually no. The solution architect is required to join and discuss with business analyst regarding all the business aspects of a system, but he or she normally has a different views, especially from a technical aspect, to help the business analyst understand and come up with the best possible ways to implement the system. A large company will normally require a very proper system architecture designed, and they may even ask for a verified security or performance best practices. Some government systems or large enterprises, and they're going to require the system to be scanned by some security tools like SonarQube or Bubsuit to detect any potential vulnerabilities in the systems. And that is where the system architect has to be having a good knowledge and skill set to help that system to be implemented. For startups or smaller companies though, it may not be a priority for them. So the solution architect may not need to start implementing the system in that very highly available approach, because it may be costly for the startups, right? But depending on projects or clients, especially where you know the project is in the fintech industry, it's going to be required the security mechanism to be implemented very properly. And that is where the solution architect has to make sure the system is following some standard like the ISO 27001. And that's one of the ISO standards that we have to follow. I didn't start it as a solution architect. I actually had to start as a developer. I worked as a PHP developer, and then I moved to be a web developer and a backend API developer, even a mobile developer. And so I was like a kind of a full stack developer, nearly 10 years of experience. I then became a solution architect. I think most solution architects are gonna follow the same path anyway. If someone can become a solution architect without becoming a developer or getting your hands dirty in all of that area, I would call him Lionel Messi or something. I think first of all, you have to be a very passionate developer. You have to learn and do a lot of coding skills. Second of all, you have to be very designed in problem solving, and not only the problems of yourself, but also problems from others. And lastly, I think we need a very good communication skills to be able to communicate with other team members or with the business users. And lastly, I would also like to give you some advice. As a student coming out of university, you may need to try your best. You need to work as hard as possible and to demonstrate to your team members, team leaders, or your managers that you are a very passionate person and you are willing to learn and always ready to take on new challenges. The more you show, and the higher opportunities you're gonna get in your career path. You know, you don't wanna do what you are told to do. Let's do beyond that. Every companies, every organizations, they normally need talents. And the good company or the good managers, they will soon realize your capability and they will treasure you. So good luck.
Hopefully, Through the sharing of Mr. Nguyen Phong, you can imagine what a solution architect could be like. What do you think about this job? Do you think solution architect could be an option in your career path or not? Let us know in the comment below. If you like this video, please click the like button to have us more motivation to release new videos. Finally, don't forget to press the subscribe button and the bell right next to it so as not to miss the latest video from InterviewHub. Thank you and see you soon.